Hi, I'm Jane Liu. I'm the founder of Upwardly Global. When I started this organization 20 years ago, I thought that our mission to advance equity and opportunity would be important. Little did I know that 20 years later, two decades in, it would feel like the work that we do is more important than ever. We're standing at the edge of a new frontier as a country and also as an organization. And the words of John F. Kennedy's 1960 New Frontier speech still ring incredibly true. I hope that you enjoy this adaptation of his powerful words.
The new frontier of which we speak is not a set of promises. It is a set of challenges. The new frontier is here whether we seek it or not.
Beyond that frontier are uncharted areas of science and space, unsolved problems of peace and war, unconquered problems of ignorance and prejudice, unanswered questions of poverty and surplus.
We believe that the times require imagination and courage and perseverance.
We ask each of you to be the pioneers towards that new frontier.
For courage, not complacency, is our need today. Leadership, not salesmanship.
And the only valid test of leadership is the ability to lead and lead vigorously.
Are we up to the task? Are we equal to the challenge?
That is a choice our nation must make.
A choice that lies not merely between two parties, but between the public interest and private comfort.
Between national greatness and national decline. Between the fresh air of progress and the still atmosphere of normalcy.
All mankind waits upon our decision. A whole world looks to see what we will do.
We cannot fail their trust. We cannot fail to try.